Jason Owen.
I'm gutted that I've lost two of my boys. But then on the other hand, things happen for a reason.
Will. Live around the nation, this is The X Factor. Please welcome your host, Luke Jacobs.
Welcome to the X Factor Live Top 11 Performance Show. Yes, I did say the top 11. Because although Josh has left the competition, Mel B has a new boy who is primed and ready to roll. And we will reveal who that is in mere moments. And what a night to join the show, as this evening is all about the music. The theme is Party All Night. It's a chance for your contestants to let their hair down and enjoy their one true love, singing. But the party can only start when these guys walk in. Please welcome your X Factor judge,
Ronan, Natalie, Guy, Mel.
Guy Sebastian and Mel B. Australia, after an electrifying first week, your top 11 are back to throw one huge musical party. And it's all about classic songs that make you just want to get up and groove. And I know everybody loves to have a good time. Judges, welcome.
Thank you.
Mel, you've had a pretty rough last 7 days. Talk me through how you're feeling.
Yep, no kidding. It's been definitely a tough, tricky week. Not ideal, but, you know, it is what it is. And I'm going to be positive about it and moving forward. I'm going to see this as a good thing. A challenge, but a good thing.
Well, if anyone's going to take the challenge, you will. Now, Ronan, what do you and the other judges make of Mel's situation?
Look, firstly, she's had a hell of a week. It's been unbelievable. We've all been here at rehearsals, and I've seen what she's gone through. To lose somebody like that, it's really tough. So the rest of us as judges decided the right thing to do was that she had someone to step in. So she now has, thankfully, two contestants tonight.
Okay. Now, Nat, what do you think of Mel's choice?
Look, I think Mel had some great other contestants to choose from, but do I think she's made the right choice? Yeah, I do. I really do.
All right, Mel, tell us, who has been given a second chance?
Thanks for all your lovely comments, judges.
That's where it ends.
You know what? A lot of people thought that this guy should have made my top three anyway, so I properly listened to the public on this one. And yeah, here's my new finalist. Carmelo.
Mate, welcome.
How are you going?
I'm very good. Look, you've already got a standing ovation from the judges. You haven't even said anything. Now, look, you're the happiest person we know. Tell me, like, describe the last week that you've been through.
Oh, wow, this last week's been insane and completely awesome. It's completely awesome.
I mean, this, what happened? How was the phone call? What was said?
I don't know. They just said, you know, come in for a chat. I had no idea what was going on, no idea whatsoever. And
literally,
then walk into a room and Mel's sitting there just sort of giving me the look. I think you guys saw the look, you know? But you know, everything worked out for the best, and Mel's awesome.
Yeah, and look, at one point this week, the support for you to re-enter the show actually made you trend worldwide on Twitter because everyone was so supportive of that. So congratulations on that, mate. But you actually should, congratulations. But you really should head backstage to prepare, because tonight you're going to make your live performance debut on The X Factor. So good luck with that. Ladies and gentlemen, Carmelo! Okay, well, although Mel has had a tough week, all the other judges are sitting pretty with all three of the acts still in the competition. You have embraced.